I come flying across the country and I landed early Sunday. Drove to where I used to be before. Past a bright and early signboard, decayed and faded clapboard, by a church where folks were singing to the Lord. Way out beyond the freeway, near a single gnarled old bodark tree, swear I saw my daddy walking toward me. I looked again and he was gone. The millionth time I've been wrong, trying to see the things I want to see. But I couldn't change it if I wanted, and I'm not sure I would if I could. The places I've been may be haunted, at least I've tried to feel what I understood. A rusting car in an open field, her engine's gone, got no wheels. Passing by, I wondered how she got there. Like a jaded woman left alone to watch the others come and go, without a man to keep her out of care. A windmill turned in a jet filled sky, where raffled off a motel sign, told me all my choices had been taken. No place to stop on a one-way road. I love my kids, my wife and home. Grass and stone are stronger, they're forsaken. But I couldn't change it if I wanted, and I'm not sure I would.